This is Get Sellers Calling You, and I'm Beatty Carmichael. Learn more at our website at GetSellersCallingYou.com. So another way that you can identify sellers and find sellers using the Home Value website is through Facebook ads, okay? And what's great with Facebook advertising is that you probably know, you can narrow it down all the way down to a zip code and to various demographics to some degree. And so it gives you a lot of control over minimizing what's called wastage. Wastage is like if you're advertising in a newspaper, okay, of years yesterday, you know, years gone by, and I'm only looking in one suburban area, but I'm advertising in the metropolitan newspaper, I have a lot of wastage of all those other places that my ad goes to that just really is not my target. So with Facebook advertising, you can narrow it in and minimize your wastage in terms of your expenses. And then what you do is you get your home valuation website, and you create an ad for Facebook, and then you run that ad. But the key is the ad. The ad has to have several characteristics. Number one, it's got to grab their attention, but it's got to grab the attention of only those people thinking about selling, because you don't want people who are not thinking about selling clicking on it. Not only does it cost you more money, but it creates a false lead for you. So you got to be able to do something that narrows it down to only the people thinking about selling respond, and then you got to make it compelling for them to actually click. Okay, this is where the art of marketing comes in. This is where you have to take put some time. And so generally speaking, here's what happens. You have a headline, and the headline is that thing that grabs their attention, that calls attention to the person that you're trying to grab attention of. So real simple headline, kind of what I call the beginner headline to find sellers is, if you're thinking about selling, read this! Exclamation mark. Because if you're thinking about selling your home, since that's a Facebook ad, if you're thinking about selling your home, read this right now. So now that's going to grab the attention of the people thinking about selling their home, and then you can put the rest of your little copy in a call to action, and they click on it. So that's Facebook advertising with your home value website. If you enjoyed this video clip, please share it on social media. Also, be sure to get our step-by-step training program on how to double sales and referrals from your past clients and sphere of influence. It's actually the easiest way to grow your business fast. It's completely free, and you'll find it at our website right here on the left at GetSellersCallingYou.com. Thanks for watching. Have a great day.